Google Docs allows multiple collaborators to add comments. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add comments in two different ways, how to reply to other people's comments, how to edit or delete any of your comments, and then how to resolve or hide comments once you find a solution to them. The first thing is in your document, you would want to, when you have a question, you would leave a comment, you would highlight, like maybe you were looking through some documentation and you found that the supporting docs were old. You want to highlight, let's make sure that things are relevant. So you would highlight the area first, then select the Insert tab, and then drop down to the Comment feature, and it'll pop up to the side, and then you say, and then you just select the comment button and it'll post it. So basically you'll see here there's also a reply box so people can reply and cancel out. Then you'll also see a resolve button if you want to basically disappear it or hide the discussion. And over to the right hand side is you can edit or delete this. Now what's nice, this, when you resolve it, the whole thing will go away. I'll go ahead and click this. You just resolve it, it's hidden. But you can unhide it by going to this comments tab here. Here you'll find the one, and you can reopen it. And then if you just click off of it, it'll go away. And here it's showing back up. But it also has the history that it was resolved and then it was reopened in your comments section. Now remember, in order to start leaving comments, you need to have access to the document. So if you're not seeing this button or you're unable to leave the comment, you might not have access. You might have a read-only. Okay, the second way to do this, I already had highlighted this, I'll go to a new section. Maybe you wanted to point out something about the all stakeholders. Maybe they missed a few. And so instead of going to Insert and Add, you can just come over here to this Comments tab and click here again in this pop-up window, Comment, and you'll have it here. Okay, and I know your comments will be much more substantial than mine, but I'm just doing this for the demonstration. All right, so you have those here. And scroll down so you can see some of the commenting I've been doing, just practicing with my colleague Dwight. And you'll see each comment when you're leaving, you have certain colors. And if they're present in the document, you'll see them up here. Right now, I'm the only one in this document, so you don't see all the little faces of icons. And, okay, you decide, this is a silly question, so I'm going to go ahead and just delete it. What's nice is when I hit delete, it's not going to delete, I'm going to click off of here, it's not going to delete Dwight's original comment. So you go delete, delete this comment, and it's highlighted in black. You say yes, it's gone. Now you can't get rid of all these other things. The history's still there. So that's how you would edit or delete.
One last feature is for notifications. This will let you know by email if someone is working in the document. You can select all, only yours, or none from the drop-down menu.